So we get a lot of questions about how we build the container farms. And we do video tours once in a while, but we figured we'd make a video for the YouTube channel. So what you're looking at behind me is the first step. The container arrives from the port, one trip, so as new as it gets. And then we cut it up and we weld it. And this is what you're looking at right here. And this enables us to prepare it for the next step, which is insulation and painting. So let's move to the paint booth and have a look at that process. So now we're in our paint booth. As you can see, it's massive, so we could fit a full 40-foot container in here. And right here is where we insulate and we paint the farm. And that really enables us to have our own color, our own white called Farm Anywhere White, and control the quality of the insulation to make sure that it's up to standards as to where the container farm is going. Let's have a look at that insulation. So after coming out of the paint booth and we have a look here at the insulation, we do puncture tests to make sure that it's at the right depth. And then you have the electrical that's already in there as well too. And then we start putting together the plastic finishing that enables us to have that shell inside the farm and keep all the humidity and the vapor outside from the actual frame and inside the grow environment of the farm. Next, we'll go to the final finishing. And so for the final steps, we move to bay 4, 5, and 6 right behind me, where we outfit the container with whatever kind of equipment you want, mushroom, leafy green, nursery, and or leave it as a universal light farm so that you could outfit it yourself and ship it out really, really quickly. And here's what it looks like on the inside on the last bay. Epoxy flooring, finished walls, ready to be outfitted or for you to outfit. And here's a little bit of a back scene view of how we build container farms. Obviously, there's a million steps behind about, you know, little details and things like that. One of it is quality control. And if you want to know more about that, we filmed that earlier this year. Look in the description for the link. After that, we move it into this bay here where it gets loaded onto a truck and shipped to you. All this is all seamless, happens within 2 weeks, but we're happy to be able to kind of show you a little bit about the behind the scenes of how we do build those farms.